Back to last night at the Gwangju Universiade Main Stadium. Sikru is third. Now to the final event in the women's heptathlon. This is the second of two heats in the 800 meters. In this heat is Ida Markussen of Norway. She's competed at two Olympics, four world championships, and was sixth in this event in Kazan at Universiade. There you see her. She will power ahead in her heat to win it in a time of 2 minutes 11.70 seconds. But the winner of the heptathlon, Anna Maywald of Germany, there you see her. Markussen will win the silver, and Anna Petrick of Russia, the bronze.